originally built as a right-hand drive fixed head coupe, but reshelled as a roadster during an extensive overhaul in the 1990s, offered here is a 1964 Jaguar E-Type 3.8-litre convertible. Supplied with a history file dating back to 1973, it includes a green continuation logbook. It's a home market car that has been improved with features such as a full synchromesh 4.2 E-Type gearbox. Owned by the vendor since 2018, it's been maintained regardless of cost.